my daily fix or break it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch.
Pick up next. It's a heavyweight collision between Haymaker and Derek the Black Beast Lewis. Derek Lewis, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This fighter has an iron jaw. I have seen him take shots on the chin and not be affected, shots that would knock a lesser man completely unconscious.
Derek Lewis is ready to go to battle inside the octagon. Haymaker, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy has nasty chokes. His ability to cinch up a choke and finish it from any position is truly elite.
Haymaker, set to fight Derek Lewis. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight collision, the American is 31, the Canadian is 45. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live in the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. And it's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist. Only professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 260 pounds, fighting out of Houston, Texas, Derek the Black Beast Lewis. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds, fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Haymaker.
All right, Griffin, you're losing the locker room. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners.
The fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Feints with the kick.
Comes out swinging.
Good defense with the parry.
And he lands the roundhouse. Good combinations here.
Both men came out hard.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
That one connected.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Lewis got caught by that left.
Misses with the kick.
Oh, nice kick. Wow, that's a big left hand.
Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, solid straight left. He jumps to the guillotine.
Trying to choke him out.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. Half guard here.
That's a vicious elbow.
He's got full guard.
Strong hammer fist by Lewis.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the dark.
Back up.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Oh, there's that big uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, nice knee.
Hurt him with that right.
That's nice, a big uppercut he just landed.
Strong jab.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Big straight punch. Cut.
Yep.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Haymaker with a strong combination.
Oh, oh! Getting back fist.
Both men throwing frequently.
And he's down.
He's back up again. Nice parry there. He tags him with the lead left. Landing it will tonight. He caught him with the head kick.
Straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Under two.
He avoids the clinch. That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Haymaker with a strong jab.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage. Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Oh, he clipped him there. Hard leg kick. Oh, tagged him.
Punishing strikes.
Heavy hands.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Strong kicks by Haymaker.
Nice one.
That's a hard hook. Oh, big right hand.
Nasty knee to the body.
Head kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big punch.
Oh, that rocked him. Again.
Powerful leg kick. He's got to be careful. Oh, he falls into the guillotine. His choke continues to get tighter every second. He may be forced to tap.
He got him.
Hit is all over.
Round was almost over, but he sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Standing still, I'll break hell. I'm up at the portion in small bills to show that I can get the back of my will. Like the back
and here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here.
Catamaran, two skins, one for the water, one for the wind, like a veteran ram. I get it in.
And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Right now, set them up. They make it hard to keep the food down. 99 lives living by the code. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Gianni's going to stop this contest. 4 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Earn the winner by tap out, Ken Hager.
Gets the submission victory here tonight.